Sam Ewing said, inflation is when you pay $15 for the $10 haircut you used to get for $5 when you had hair. You can double or triple the quantity of economic goods in a society would be roughly doubly or triply better off, more prosperous. But you do that with the money supply, you're inviting mischief as soon as we get along. Money has evolved through trades, one at a time, people discovering, hey, this stuff works good as a medium. Hey, this stuff now works even better. Let's dump the old stuff and use the more recent new stuff. Money is a means to wealth, but wealth is really goods and services. And in fact, all the money in the world will leave you starving if you can't get food with it. I'm simply noting that money is at least one side of every non-barter transaction.